This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to
Good afternoon.
Hi. Can I help you?
Wow. Please, we're looking for a
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
Very basic model.
How much did you say it costs?
$48 interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Thank you.
Come along.
And we're good? Can I go pick it up?
Yeah, right back here.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Would you like to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here. Let me help.
Water.
a hot dog?
To live with machines and with our own kind. Technology is our god now. It was supposed to serve man, but it is becoming our new master. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit! Androids are evil! Man seeks to imitate God by creating life. But what kind of life is this? A life of plastic and metal?
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
What the fuck you going, Tin Can?
Faster.
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.